Ekta Kapoor is all set to produce XXX, an erotic thriller, which will be the first Bollywood film in this genre. However, after Ekta's disagreement with Sunny Leone, who refused to do certain objectionable scenes in Rocky MMS 2, filmmaker is in no mood in taking any risks in the future. Ekta has come up with a nudity clause which will be included in the contract of all her actors so they cannot back out or change their mind about bold scenes in the movie. Confirming the news, director Ken Ghosh said they have already had lots of discussions on how things would be shot and don't want any problems during the filming. So they decided it was best to put it on paper as a techno-legal clause. The nudity clause will not be restricted to the actors in XXX alone, but will be something every actor that signs an Ekta Kapoor film needs to accept. They are pushing the envelope with this film. Erotica as a genre has been passed off under the guise of thriller, murder mysteries and horror films for years. This time it's the straight and in-your-face genre, so they have to be a little cautious.